Commander, we finally have the location of the Astronomic Array. The array is powered, but we cannot establish a clear communications link with it. You must get to the array and manually upload its data on the Tyranid Swarm. This will allow us to find a critical weakness in the Hive Fleet. This ancient astronomic array holds one of the keys to victory against the Tyranids. With its data, we can uncover weaknesses of the Hive Fleet. We must secure the array before others do.
Zone secure, Commander.
Tarkus reporting.
From the credit.
We need only a word.
Something is hunting orcs.
Stay alert.
Fire!
Commander.
The tech priests install power generators to activate the ancient gates into the fortress, Commander. Cabling will lead to the generator.
No more time.
Hostile. Ambush.
Take cover!
What was that thing?
Tyranid, definitely. Some sort of camouflage.
Whatever it has the blood of a fallen brother on its talons. Emperor be with you, brother.
Well done. The gate is opening, Commander.
Check on the array, quickly.
Target acknowledged. No more time.
Moving to capture. Greenskins made a mess of this. Are you seeing this, Tech Marine?
Yes. And it is no welcome sight. The Orcs have removed a key power coupling. You must recover that coupling.
We have coordinates for the Orc looters, Commander.
Thank you.
Extraction point indicated on your map. Commander, I am accessing the Array Tower short-range scanners. I have located the Lictor and can track it if you wish.
Yes, let's destroy that beast.
The decision is yours, Commander, but we have accomplished our mission.
Using those thickets to conceal itself.
We should take away the beast's cover, Commander.
Thank you.
more cover for the beast.
Brother dies unavenged, Cyrus. That is our way.
Duty comes before vengeance, Avitus. Anything less shames us before the Emperor.
Victory!
Zeal and fury are rewarded with victory.
Commander, the data you recovered from the astronomic array has allowed us to find a critical weakness in the High Fleet. The High Fleet is controlled by a single massive creature that sits at the center of the fleet. If we manage to destroy it, the rest of the High Fleet will scatter and will be an easy target for our own fleet. With the source of the Hive Mind identified and a sample of their biotoxin in our hands, we can finally develop weapons and strategies targeted at the source of the Hive Mind itself. It will all be for naught, however, if we lose planet Meridian to the alien. Without the manufacturing capabilities of Angel Forge, we will never be able to produce our new weapons. The Chapter, the Sector, and the Imperium itself are counting on you, Commander.